couldn't avoid it. I couldn't avoid it. I had no option. I had no options. None. I couldn't avoid it. That's what happens in this game. You can literally cannot avoid things. It's impossible to avoid certain shit. Yeah, it's very hard. This is very fucking hard. That was survival at its, like, finest right there. Well, damn. There you have it. There you have it, boys. There you have it. That's the end of Lawnmower Man. I don't know. I still felt like the middle boss was harder. It's a pretty hard game, man. It kind of was short. To be perfectly honest, it was just very hard. Short but hard. Short but hard. I don't think I earned a GG with all them save states. I mean, I tried, I guess. I didn't even get first place. I didn't. Job passed my ass. Boy Job, but thank you, Sirian. Thank you for sticking around. Whew. Lawnmower Man, dude. And there's the beginning right there. So. Alright, Lawnmower Man. I'll rate that shit.